Ooh, child, I've been watching videos of Larry Nelson lately. I've also been watching these deleted videos that I guess he doesn't want anyone to see. I don't know what to think of that man. He seems sensible enough, but then he comes across like he's crazy. Calling people fat bitches and calling their children retarded and gay. And the worst video was of him talking about his daughter, calling her all kind of bitches, whores, and sluts, and he was screaming to the top of his lungs. So he does seem like he has some kind of mental issues, but then he can turn around and make videos that are sensible. So I don't know. Is he just trying to get to 1,000 subscribers and he's just doing and saying anything? I saw videos with him and Jay Wilson going back and forth. And, ooh, child, when Jay Wilson said he had carpet on his walls and sung that song, I damn near fell out of my chair. Now, that was funny to me. But anyways, I just don't know about that man.